If the fast food industry paid their workers with meals instead of money, there would be a public uproar. For decades, the college athletic industry has been trading scholarships for play. Many college athletes receive no scholarships, which means they play without compensation while their schools profit. According to the Wall Street Journal, Oliver Luck, the new NCAA Executive Vice President of Regulatory Affairs, believes college athletes should be paid for the use of their likenesses. A federal judge ruled earlier this year that the NCAA's ban on paying college athletes for the use of their likenesses violates antitrust. Paying students for the use of their likenesses should be the first step. Paying athletes for games should be the second step. America flies into moral outrage if a sporting goods manufacturer pays third world sweatshop wages to factory workers. Yet our colleges make millions on the backs of student athletes. That reeking stench? That's the NCAA, not a locker room. My name is E. Curtis Johnson. Anyone want an apple pie with this hypocrisy?